Hey friends, it's Fenina. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you guys two things today. The first one is a life update. Why I've been MIA, why am I not vlogging anymore? And the second one is my unboxing video. So if you don't wanna know my life update, then just skip. I'm gonna put what time of this video is the unboxing of. I do hope you watch my life update because why not? Be kind and like me. Kidding. So let us begin. I don't want to make this intro any longer. I don't want to bore you guys. So if you want to know my life update and if you want to see the unboxing haul, then please do continue watching. So for my life update, I've been MIA for almost 3 months already. I think this is the longest hiatus I've ever been in vlogging. I don't know how to share this. This is kind of personal. Arte joke. But yeah, so I've been MIA because I have a new job. And it's not like I planned on getting a new job before 2019 ends. Actually, I got redundated for my last work. Redundated is different from fired, okay? FYI, redundated is getting laid off work. So I got laid off from my last work. But now I found a new job. And I think I've pretty adjusted already, and that's why I'm able to vlog again. So it was really, really a big change for me because it is a new role, new office, new people. I really had to adjust to everything, new environment. And when I lost the job, the previous job, I got kind of sad actually. Not to the point of being depressed, but I got sad and I don't know. I realized that I'm old now and I think I need to get my life fixed. And like, I need to go there. I need to go somewhere. So everything got so messed up, but now I'm good. I'm okay. I'm so thankful, and I think it was a blessing in disguise because I got upgraded. From being a senior test analyst, I am now a QA lead plus got the redundancy pay. Yay! I also went hiatus because I traveled with my boyfriend and my sister recently to Hong Kong. And then after that, I traveled with my mom to Hong Kong again. So I'm back. Back to regular programming. I'm back here in vlog. Ooh, I'm back here in vlogging. And yeah, that is it for my life update. See? It was just a short update. So if you guys stayed and watched it, then thank you so much. So for the unboxing, first I would like to really, really thank Wishchen for getting me again and collaborating with me. Super happy because I love the brand, I love the company, so I'm really, really thankful because they collaborated with me again. Really, really love the brand, I love Wishchen, I love all the brands that Wishchen carry, so I'm really, really happy. I started doing my vlogs with Wishchen actually, so I think one of the first vlogs that I did was a beauty vlog and Wishchen was involved, and I'm super happy because I'm involved with Wishchen again. This is a comeback video, so I think it is really perfect to like start where it all started. Am I making sense? But yeah, I'll just show you the haul because I don't want to like make this unboxing part intro any longer because I don't want to bore you guys. So yeah, thank you Wishchen for sending me the PR package and thank you for collaborating with me again. And I'm really, really sorry for uploading this really, really late because yeah, as I mentioned, there has been changes with my life. And I know it's not an excuse and we should be all professionals, but I really, really hope you still like this video. So let us get to it. So Wishchen sent me this box and it contains products from Wishchen and this pouch. And it says, "Hi Fenina, we missed you. Where your journey to positive beauty takes off. We truly appreciate you being with us. What we've done together so far was the motivator of our business and made our beauty contents more powerful. In appreciation of your support and to encourage you to move forward with us, we prepared the Wishchen Fresh Box. We hope that this will be a new store sign of our website, revamped and upgraded affiliate program. We are happy to have you on our journey to positive beauty. Please share what's happening to your followers. Can't wait to work with you soon. Sincerely, Wishchen Affiliate Team." So yes, as I mentioned, Wishchen revamped their website. I'm pretty, pretty excited about what's coming for Wishchen, and I hope you guys are too, so check Wishchen out. But first, let me show you guys what they sent me. I'm gonna have a giveaway soon because it's almost Christmas. Please do watch out for it. And it contains a lot of products actually. So I'm gonna start with this. So they sent me a sticker pack. Of course, this one. This is a favorite. If you haven't watched my other Wishchen unboxing vlogs, then please do. I'm gonna link it on the description box. But yeah, this is one of my favorite face masks. It is from Dear Claire's. It is the Rich Moist Soothing Tencel Sheet Mask. And I really, really love this. So this is really, really perfect for sensitive skin. It's actually perfect for all skin types. This mask is moisturizing, soothing, and it is a Tencel Gauze Sheet. The next one is from, it is called the Mugwort Sheet Mask. And I haven't tried this yet, so I'm gonna read something about this mask. It contains every moment of nature. It delivers effective ingredient to skin with iCell sheet for sensitive skin filled in its own unique calming ingredient and purifying effect. So this is also good for people with sensitive skin. Okay, so the last kind of sheet mask that they sent me is this one. It is from BioShen. It is the Natural Vitamin 21.5 Enhancing Sheet Mask. And I haven't tried this yet as well, but I'm gonna read something about this sheet mask. It is an antioxidant mask containing 21.5 natural vitamin complex extracted from all natural hypophaenoids. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it right. Water and green tea water designed to improve skin complexion. Antioxidation, skin tone improvement, calming, and moisturizing. So, if you didn't notice, all of the sheet masks that they sent me are good for sensitive skin. Of course, all skin types, if it's okay with sensitive skin. These sheet masks are really, really helpful. And as I said, I'm gonna do a giveaway this December, so please watch out for it. I'm gonna give the winner one sheet mask of each kind. So, please do watch out for it. So the next product that they sent me is something new from Dear Claire's. It is called the Fundamental Ampoule Mist. So I haven't tried this yet. Dear Claire's is my favorite Korean brand and I'm really, really excited to try this out. And I'm gonna share with you guys something about this product by reading it from the box. It says it is a Fundamental Ampoule Mist. Features a blend of nutrient-rich botanical essential waters. I'm gonna show you guys what the actual product looks like. It looks like this. This is okay even if you spray it on top of makeup. So let's try it. It is super refreshing. It doesn't have like a smell or a harsh smell or anything. And as I said, Dear Claire's is really, really okay brand for people with sensitive skin, acne prone skin, all skin types. Go for Dear Claire's. Next product that I'll be sharing with you guys is a product from BioShen. It is called the Acid Duo Hibiscus 63 Cream. This is one of BioShen's newest products as well. I haven't tried this. I'm excited to try this out. I'm gonna read something about this product. So it says on the box that it is a lightweight moisturizer that relieves dryness with this sheet formula to help soften and nourish skin. So this is good for people with sensitive skin as well and for people with dry skin. So this is a good moisturizer. The actual product looks like this. I'm gonna show you guys what the product looks like. It smells like a regular moisturizer. Super excited to try this out. Please do check out my Instagram account because I do some reviews of the skincare that I try, and I'm definitely gonna try this out because I'm going to Japan this December and for sure my skin will be dry, so I'm definitely gonna bring this with me. So the last product that they sent me is this one. It is from I'm From and it is the Rice Toner. This is what the actual product looks like. This is again the I'm From Rice Toner. And I haven't tried this product yet, but this product is not new. So I've been seeing good reviews about this as well. And I'm super excited because Wishen sent it to me and I get to try it out. So yeah, I'm gonna read something about this product from my phone because it's written in Korean and I can't read Korean. So yeah, this toner is made with 77.78 rice extract, effective in whitening and elasticity care. The product forms a protective barrier over the skin to prevent water loss, eliminate dead skin cells, and provide luster and moisturization to rebalance dry and tired skin. So I'm pretty excited about this because I've been using the Claire Supple Preparation Toner and I wanted to like change something because I don't know, if you're using skincare, you really, really have to change a bit from time to time because I don't know, that's just how it is. So I'm so excited to try this new product out. I really, really hope this works for me. Again, please do watch out for my Instagram posts because I'm definitely posting about this soon once I tried it out. So yeah. So yeah, that is it for today's vlog. I hope you guys like it. And again, thank you so much, Wishen, for sending me the PR package. I'm super happy. and thankful to be part of your family again. I'm looking forward to collaborating with you guys in the future, and I'm super excited to try the products that you sent me. Super excited to share it with my friends as well. And as I said, I'm gonna do a giveaway, and check Wishtrend out. I'm gonna put their website here and on the description box. If you want to check them out, you should definitely check them out. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I'm super happy to be back, and thank you guys for watching again. I don't know how to end this vlog, and it's really, really becoming awkward now, so I think I have to let you guys go. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and click on that bell icon to get notified whenever I post something. I'm gonna be back this December. Please do watch out for my giveaways with S. Yeah. Thanks guys. Bye.